In 2001, the conservative think tank, the Heritage Foundation, said that regular testing not only improves student learning and teacher quality, it improves student discipline.
Pencils down. Oral exam.